everybody. Welcome to the first edition of Meekalicious Does Food. Today we're going to work on the sandwich. We're going to study its intricacies as my friend makes a sandwich. It looks good. Look at this sandwich. There's the bread. Now she's putting mayo on. For those of you who find mayo disgusting, it's just that you don't understand its French ancestry. It is white and looks a little slimy, but it tastes delicious. Yes, she puts lots of mayo. Let me tell you, Meekalicious love mayo. It's a stereotype thing that we don't like mayo. I love me some mayo. In fact, I put way more mayo than that on mine. Let me get close to that mayo. See how shiny it is? Doesn't that make you just want to jump right in? Babe, no, I'm just kidding. I wouldn't do that. Hush, woman. That's right. I got a studio audience here, one, and she is already starting to laugh. Now, she puts a little back of the mayo. This is good because you do not want no old mayo that's been open sitting around. Boys and girls, that will make you sick. You'll be so sick, you'll be at the ER. Mom and daddy be like, oh, what's wrong with you? She ate some bad mayo. Now she's going for the meat. Now this is what Meekalicious likes, meat. Give me the meat. Let's get close to this meat. Oh yeah, look at that. Girl, you got some big hands. I can't see the meat. Your hands are too big. Okay, there we go. Look, she done took a big chunk and it's going on the mayo. You like meat with your mayo? Look at that. Now some animal died to provide this. Look at that. May you rest in peace, but I'm going to eat you. It's going to be good. And now look, she's going to put some vegetables on. There's a little token of my... Oh, wait, she's going to put more on. Lettuce. Now see, boys and girls, you need this fiber. This fiber helps everything move through nice and smooth. If you don't have that, that meat could be inside your body for 7, 8, 9 days, and you don't want that. It's wrong. So eat your vegetables. They're good for you. Now, this happens to be the mayonnaise version of the sandwich. Myself, personally, I like a little mustard on there to spice things up. But she's going for the mayo version, you know. I got nothing to say. Now, here comes the part, my favorite part, wrapping it up. And she puts hers in foil. I like to use newspaper, especially if it's got Republican or Democratic news on there where they shut the government down. I love to wrap my sandwich in that because that way I'm on a diet, see, and by the time I look at the newspaper, I lose my appetite. That's right. Ooh, that looks good. Looks like a great big silver bullet waiting for a werewolf. All right, boys and girls, that's it now. Thank you.